Okay. Hello everyone. Hello guys. Okay, let's try staccato nest to see if the monsters will respawn if you overheat. If you want to participate in the discussion, you can send me anything in Twitch, if you want, in the Twitch chat. I will open the camera again in 10 minutes. Let's go downstairs and make restart. Otherwise, it will waste all my mana. I will probably die because the mobs are fast. But let's try. I'm so dead. It's because I have Po and my speed is very low. Okay, let's try again. No, I don't want to use Cov. I know what you mean. Click here and receive full HP. Yes, I know. The point is that even if I spam Chant of Victory, I will get life. Yes, I will stay alive, but what? I mean, I can't kill all the monsters. I don't have enough mana to make trains. Hello Vidis, hello my friend. Okay, we have a new follower. Welcome. Vidis, donate something. Donate 1 euro to check the soundtrack. The sound effect. Okay, yes. Should be this, yeah. Hello, is Syra 85. Hello. Guys, if you have any question, feel free to ask me. Okay, let's try to restart here. Let's wait 5 seconds. Hypersensitive. What is this? What is hypersensitive? I'm not sensitive. If this has something to do with emotional. You can ask my clanmates if I'm sensitive. Okay, let's try to log and see. Good luck. Okay, seems okay. Yes, VDC, it's Interlude with a custom classic client. It's very good. It have mail system, you can send mails, receive mails. Sell items with mail. I mean, you can use it as payment request. So I will send you the payment of the clan hall to email. Okay, let's try to make some overheads. Also, you can see the debuff of the monsters up here. If you check, guys, the monster health bar, you see the debuffs. Okay, so no respawn from this one. Also, you see the seconds that you need for shocks. Actually, let me try something. Ah, clarity, yes. I forgot clarity. Thank you. I'm trying to do something, guys. I'm not crazy. Just killing mobs. I need mana potions. Come on. I need the recharger here. No mana, no fun. Okay, let's move. Let's go to another room. Okay, let's go to another room. Okay, respawn working because I see the monster respawn. No mana, no fun. Okay, respawn is working 100%. Okay, next. Let's go to PI. Since we're here, let's go to PI. Thank you. Baby, go away. Vidis, you still here? Guys, join server Discord voice channel if you want to discuss. Or make any question in the chat. Maybe if I had enough mana. Stun forever, you see the stun. Bye bye. Okay. Let's try. Είχα resist shock, είχα. Someone tried to train here and he died because I see the mobs stacked. Okay, let's make a proper train. Because that mean change some things today. So we must check the difference in the trains. No berserker, because we simulate a real situation without profit. Okay, let's see if the mobs will act different this time. They're supposed to not be aligned one behind another one. They must split around you. Let's see. As yesterday, without Chant of Victory and without Dance of Vampire, only a great equipment. Let me buy Soul Shot as well. It's impossible. What? Seems okay. Next round without Zealot. I will try with friends only. But let's see the respawn. How they act to respawn. Also, I'm not covering all the distance. I see some mobs that I'm not hitting. Thank you for the follow. Yes, after the respawn you have to move, otherwise it's very difficult to kill them. Okay, let's open the camera as well. Any full drop? No full drop. Imagine drop a full drop in the beta test. I took Imperial yesterday on the raid boss. Want to become famous? I will go for mage. I don't know. I'm probably necromancer. It's not worth to start a damage dealer in the server because you will not have shadow weapon. It's very very difficult without shadow weapon. If you play for example Titan, it's very difficult. Otherwise, you have to level up three characters, three or four characters, to get the antennas from all the characters in order to buy one big D-grade weapon. Without shadow weapons, it's very very difficult to level up a close range character or archer. Okay, let's wait a bit the chant of victory to go off. Yeah, Spellhold is a very good idea, I suggest, for this server. Spellhold is, otherwise, a summoner is a very good idea, because you don't have to carry a weapon with a summoner. So it's very good. But I don't know, damage dealers will have a big problem, at least in the beginning. I mean, if you have a friend or another character, and you have Adenas to buy a weapon, it's okay to use to play damage dealer. Otherwise, Mage or Summoner is the best class. Or Support. Also, Support will have the shop that you can sell the buffs. So, it's worth somehow. Finding crystals. Depends. For example, Elemental Summoner that can use can make trains. It's very easy to make trains and make profit. Yeah, support is not, I don't know. Look, this time I always play either support or Titan, but this time I want to try mage, because the last time I had many challenges, I had a lot of enemies, and with tank or with support it's very difficult to kill them, so for sure I will go mage this time. A good support is a Blade Dancer, God Singer for sure. What else? Elven Elder is not the best. Malaka in corner. Elven Elder is not the best option, because the mages will not take Elven Elder, they will prefer Empower. Vidis, check how the trains are made, bro. The chant of victory will go off now, so let's go. Lula Libre. Hello my friend, hello. Rafael Meira. I see your videos in YouTube. Very nice PvP. Raphael, you will come here. You will play. Server seems very good. You are much welcome. You know that. As I told once again, we use A-grade equipment, nothing special, and also the weapon is not haste. I took the worst special ability, the worst. I mean, it's not haste, so it's not the best either. And we don't have Chant of Victory or Dance of Vampire. So you must calculate the damage that you are getting. You see, when your life is low, you go to the corner. Simply like that, nothing. You do nothing, you're just watching. Maybe you can spawn some overheat skills to receive more XP. Also, if you check with overheat, you get extra mobs, so extra money and extra experience. But it's a good idea to move, so if you can move. But carefully, otherwise you will die. Much better than last time, because I moved this time. Last time I was steady there. Yes, they made some changes in the train system, in the monsters, but it's still nothing special since it doesn't affect the Titan class. Titan is OP no matter what. It's either you nerf it or you can do something. Okay, let's try without the Zealot this time. But I'm sure I will die, but Nikita, who is Nikita? I don't know Nikita. Who is Nikita, guys? Do you know Nikita? Who is Nikita? Does anyone know Nikita? For global chat, you must use the plus symbol, but you must have a premium account. This train is pointless because I will die for sure without Zealot. But let's try. Okay, so the target is to balance your HP before going to corner, otherwise you will fail. Okay. Yeah, almost failed here. Okay. I will probably die. I try with guts, nothing else, just guts to see how it's going. No, no, with guts is very hard. Okay, Zealot and guts, maybe. I'm using Zealot and Guts at the moment. I think my position is bad. Also with Guts it's impossible to kill the monsters at Forge of the Gods. You must have better equipment, better weapon, maybe Chant of Victory. You see the hold is very long. I mean 20 seconds, 25. Oh. Reborn admin. Reborn admin, if you are here, fuck you brother. For banning me. Fuck you Reborn admin, fuck you. Ah, yeah, Vicious Stance. Maybe Vicious Stance can help. Reborn Remorse admin, reborn admin, if you want to come here, you are welcome to my clan. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Ah! Sorry, I swammed down to victory, otherwise I would be dead. You see, the hold is forever, I mean. I'm hitting monsters forever. God's definitely not worth for here. Look at the hold. You know what's the problem? That even if you are, if you wait for 20 seconds, if a monster will hold you again, it just reload. You see? From 15 seconds to 30. Hold it forever. Focus toggle, vision stance, I don't think will change something. I tried yesterday, I mean, it's not any difference. Thank you for the follow. Okay. Let's wait 3 minutes for Tanto Victor to go off and pick up the loot. Mid-grade Lifestones. We wanted a Loom Glaive full drop here, and it's perfect. You guys like the server? You tried the beta? Tell me your opinions. You can type in the Twitch chat or the YouTube. If you like to watch the stream from YouTube, if you type L2 Etina, it's there as well. So you can watch it from either YouTube or Twitch. Okay, let's wait for 2 minutes. Let's take a rebuff. Okay, if you want to check the buffs, we are getting Shield, Might, Focus, Guidance, Death Whisper, Vampiric Rage, Wind Walk, Haste, Blessed Body, but it's the same as Battle Roar. Magic Barrier is a bonus, optional if you want. Greater Shield or Earth Chant. For trains, always defense help. So you get either Earth Chant or Greater Shield if you have a Prophet around. From songs, you get Song of Earth, Song of Wind in order to run faster to pull the trains, Song of Hunter, Dance of Fury to increase your attack speed, Dance of Fire, Dance of Warrior to increase your damage, and Renewal and Champion to have faster cooldown on your skills on Zealot and Frenzy and Rage. Okay, let's try. Okay, Cove is almost off. If you have any question or something that you need support or anything, just let me know, okay? PM me in game or type in Discord or Twitch, YouTube. Enchant rates are 66%, and the max I think is 16. Okay. Also, if you want, as a Titan, you can open always the accuracy. Accuracy increases your accuracy, as you can understand. So you receive 3 bonus accuracy points. That means you are not missing so much. So it increases the chance you have to land a hit in a monster, a physical hit. The mana consumption is very low, 5 mana per 2 seconds, I think. So it's okay. Okay, let's try without Zealot, only Frenzy and Battle Roar. Santo Victory is also off. Okay, small pauses to decrease our life. Okay, we are ready. Let's go to the corner. I will probably die without Zealot. No. Simply. Okay, no Zealot. I'm dying. I'm dead. Sorry for that. I guess with this equipment, Zealot is a must. Or maybe my position was bad. I don't know. But I think the attack speed was not enough. As I saw, the attack speed was not enough to cover my HP regeneration. So, okay, let's try again. If you want to test Forge of the Gods for yourself, you can get Nobles and go to Nobles Teleport, Hunting Grounds, Entrance of Forge of the Gods. Okay, so the mobs are stuck downstairs because I died last time. Okay, we will try one more time with Frenzy, only with Frenzy. Maybe I did something wrong last time. Okay, I will make a train with Zealot, but not in the corners, as a friend requested, to check what will happen, if the mobs will stack together or split around me. Miss. Miss. Come on. I'm so dead. Okay, I will stay here to make the train. It seems normal. It seems normal. A bit too risky. If you check my life, it's a bit too risky. Like this. And if you get respawn, it's death for sure. I mean, if you are not in the corner, it's impossible. You have to move. But it's normal if you are in the corner. Α, η γωνία. Μου ζητήσανε να μην πάω σε γωνία, ρε. I'm not using Dance of Vampire or Chant of Victory because I'm simulating the real situation before the end game. I mean, you don't start the Forge of the Gods with Chant of Victory and Dance of Vampire. One minute, guys. Responsibilities, wait. Πω, αποσπώ με έκανε όλο το chat ο άλλος. Ε, τι είναι αυτό. Τι με παράει ρε παιδιά. Ναι, αύριο πάλι. I'm cheating right now. Oh, no. Nice bow. Stalker. You should be shamed for this. The garden's not moving, guys. Do you see that? The garden's not moving for some reason. Okay. Okay, let's finish the Forge of the Gods tests first. And we can move somewhere else. What? Ah, it's because of the seal of dusk, I think. Oh my god. I don't know. Okay. Let's make some PvP. Oh! Misclick. Fail. Frozen Labyrinth does not have any mobs. It's only like 5 mobs. I will show you, wait. We will go to Frozen Labyrinth. No. Okay. Look. That's what I like. Okay. Wait 5 seconds and we'll go back. .5k damage with frenzy on critical. What? Something is wrong here. Maybe they have over-enchanted armors. Yes. Okay, let's go somewhere else now. Those guys will not allow me to go there. Okay, let's check Frozen Labyrinth. Yeah, Frozen Labyrinth, they will fix it, as I know. Because no monsters here. But you can check for yourself as well. Okay, check the Frozen Labyrinth. I mean, like, no monsters at all. I don't know what's wrong here. No, no, they will fix Frozen Labyrinth. Look, usually you see 5 groups here, but you see only 2. Also here, like only 2 groups. Nothing. Also check inside the cave. No mobs here at all. You see? Almost nothing. Let's check the buffalo spot. Yeti and buffalo spot. I think here is retail, like as admin told me. He told me that this is the real spawn based on official files. It's not something wrong. This is the official mob spawn. But because the monsters are very few, they will increase the amount of mobs here. But the buffalo and the yeti spot is very empty. The lake. I will go to the lake. You will see like one monster, nothing. Wait. Physical skill to see if they will respawn. I think they will respawn, the minions. I think the minions will respawn. If I hit the boss, the minions will respawn. We can check it, wait. On the yetis and on buffaloes. Yes, yes, he will increase the monsters in Frozen Labyrinth. Don't underestimate the GM team. They are very, very fast. I mean, they fix everything in few hours. They are very fast. Oh! Go away! No, they will catch me. Στα κάτω, I check the respawn, the trick, you know, Yanni, the trick, if you kill the female near the other mobs, the respawn is working, but the speed is very, very fast. Yes, yes. Those noobs don't even have Strider. You will never catch me. You see, the Frozen Labyrinth is empty. No monsters at all. Few groups. Yes, yes, the monsters are fast. In the staccato. They run fast. Okay, check the lake. Next turn is the lake. I mean, zero monster, zero yeti, zero. In order to get the greater might and greater shield book and the war plus earth chant, will take days with those mobs. Yes, I tried to multiplicate whatever the mobs in staccato. Yes, it works. It's a retail feature. I mean, it's not something custom. Look, it's empty. The lake, nothing. Nothing in the lake. Nothing, you see? Nothing. Two groups here. And two groups here. Frozen Labyrinth is empty. Frozen Labyrinth need 100% rework. But I'm sure they will fix it until we go at the proper level to farm here. Nothing, you see? No groups here. And no groups here. Okay, I will go fast to PI to check the PI, the quantity of the mobs. Also, the graphics are amazing. Follow, guys, follow. Press follow in the stream. Okay, let's go to PI. Actually, I think I have a character there, to be honest. Wait. I'm closing the camera for 5 minutes. Thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. Okay, check. Check the PI. Check the dinosaurs. They are flying. You see? Do you see them? I will pay my admin to trigger the antibot, so you can check the antibot system as well, guys. Antibot me, please. Okay, check the antibot, check the antibot. You can't target it. It's not a monster. It's just a visual thing. The dinosaurs that are flying. Okay, let's wait for the bot to wait. Okay. We can do it later. Okay, Primeval Island seems okay, all the masters, everything is okay. It works as supposed to work. Nothing is bugged. Shady, who is Shady? What are you think about Shady Man? The PI is full of mobs. Check the raid boss position. The raid boss is here, Uruka. Good luck killing it. Check the raid boss. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Ah. Okay, let's save that the bot now. Okay, check that bot, guys. So, four numbers appear, or letters, and you have to press four keys at the same time. If I press two of them, for example, 1, 4, and 7, you see it's green, but the zero is red. If I let 7 and press 0, the zero is green. So, I must press all the keys at the same time. 1, press and holding. 4, 7, and 0. Finished. Yes, it's very good at the bot. I find it very good. And as I know, they will try to add a refresh page. So if you miss a keyboard, a key from your keyboard, if you don't have a letter or a number, you can refresh it. Because I know that many players have missing keys. Or broken keyboards. I think it's 1 minute, yes. But you will not go instantly to jail. I think you have some tries before you go to jail. I don't know about bot, I don't know. I don't know, every server have bots. I mean, it's something that we have to accept it. It's risk. I mean, if you bot, yes, okay, you can win something, but it's risk. In some point, because the community of servers like this, you will end up in banned for sure. It's not worth to bot in this kind of servers. I mean, do bot why? For what reason? You will make millions, billions, or what? In order to make profit with bots, you need a high level character. These high level characters need XP. I mean, it's not worth. It's not worth to bot here. You can bot on a PvP server or a mid-range server and sell items for euros and make profit. What's the point to bot here on this server? Bot from what? From my main characters or from a box? That will take me 3 months to level. If someone want to bot, it's okay, it's up to him. Also, the phishing system is disabled. So you don't have to fish or buy the fish for third class. You have an alternative quest. And also, you don't have to stab biome for subclass. You don't have to stab biome. You have alternative quest to avoid the, you know, clans not allowing the players to go to biome unheated. This way will be better. First and second class, you can either donate it or buy with Adenas, as I know. But Adenas, good luck, you will not have Adenas, for sure. Because you don't have shadow weapons. But donation is cheap, I mean, it's okay. I know that many players can't afford it. But it's okay. If you can't afford it, you can just spend 1 day or 2 days and finish the quest. Like in every server. Also, you have many unique hats and accessories. Hats, cloaks. I will show you when I will die. No shadow weapons here, no. Nothing. You are with the 6 level weapon. Not great. You know, the newbie weapon that you get on 6 level. Yes, no shadow weapons. Next server. It's hardcore, I don't know. Yes, you don't have shadow weapons here, guys. You have to buy. No. You will not be able to get degrade weapon. Newbie weapon or any weapon. Nothing. The only weapon that you take for free is the one that you get on 6 levels. From the starting towns. Yes, that's bad, I know. Look at this flying dinosaur here. Okay, let's go to town and check the accessories. Also, before you buy, you can check the accessories. Okay, I think it's up here, somewhere. No. He's not the admin of Lineage DOS. As I know, it's a new project, something new. It has nothing to do with previous servers. Okay, so you can check the accessories and the clocks. So you can press one click to try it to see which one is better for you. As you can see, you have many options. Okay. And the same for the hats. You have thousands of hats to choose. You can make your own outfit, as you can see. This is, I think, Kaiba helmet from Yu-Gi-Oh! You have so many hats to try. Look at this. Ναυτάκι μου, ναυτάκι μου. I don't know if the shadow weapon is such a problem. I don't know. I mean, until 20 it was very easy to go. Because I tried to go 20. It was very fast. After 20, I don't know. You have to level multiple characters. And gather all Adenas to buy degrade weapon. Otherwise, you stay with no grade until 40 level. Look, if this server will succeed, yes, if this server will succeed, everyone after Mordor will join here. I mean, Mordor is just for 1 or 2 months maximum. This is where all the fun be. I mean, just 1 or 2 months. After that, players will look for something alternative, for something different, something stable, you know. I think this server will provide this stability that players are looking. Until the summer, of course. Also, admin announced that the server will last for at least 1 year. He already have everything paid for 1 year. Yes, Mordor is okay. It's 1, 2, maybe 3 months. Yes, I agree. It's okay. It's the standard because many competitive players will go there and you will have big community. But depends on your point of view. I mean, you can always look for something different to try. I want to try these features here. I mean, it's a custom server. You see the client is something new, something fresh. It have many custom things. You have buff shop. Supports can sell buffs. If I'm support, I can sell buffs. You have a mail system. You can send mail. You can send items. You can sell items. You can request payments. You can do everything from mail. So you don't have to go to the town. I don't know, guys. I decided to invest my time here. Maybe it's a fail. I don't know. You never know until it will be open. I don't know. For real. Maybe this server will never open. Maybe the DDoS will be so hard that will destroy the server forever. You never know. Private servers is not something that you can trust with the first minute. Must provide their value. Yes, you can do that. You can level up a buffer, set the offline shop, but I'm not sure if the shop works as offline. I think it's not working. Yes, many players will join the server. I am not here since day one. Other players invited me here. I'm not just supporting the server because I like the project from day one. I had a lot of PMs. I opened Discord and I had like 10 PMs about the server. So I joined the Discord and tried the beta and I found it very interesting. Also, I know that many friends looking for alternatives because they are playing on L2 Reborn. And they are looking for an alternative because they don't like the policy there of GM, they don't like the game, they don't like the server. Okay, let me ask GM, wait. Okay, wait. Let's wait for a GM answer. Yes, we dropped Imperial stuff there. I saw one video. Yes, we had a good game on L2 Remorse, Reborn, fuck L2 Remorse, MG, copy names, L2 Remorse, L2 Reborn. I already made the Discord server. For, you know, our friends, Destin friends, Reborn friends that we were playing together. We have like 30 players interesting to play this project. And not random players, players that are hero on Reborn. And they will leave the Reborn, I mean, to join here. Because they find the project very interesting. They are not just noobs that want to play here. They are CPs, they are good players. Okay, GM is not responding, so it's pointless to wait for him. Give me 2 minutes. I go to toilet. 2 minutes, please. Thank you. Okay, I am back. Sorry for the delay. Okay. What is this green color? Okay. Okay, GM didn't respond it yet. Okay, let's go to Staccato Nest now to check the monsters there as well. I went there before, but let's go again. If you have any question, feel free to type it in the Twitch. Otherwise, if you want to participate in the discussion, you can join a server Discord and go to the voice channel. Okay, let's use this character. I will just make a fast tour inside the Staccato to check the monsters. Come on. Da 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 No, I just want to show you the monsters, the amount of monsters there, the quantity. I think it's retail, I like reborn. Ah, yes, Alligator Island is very important. I will go there after this round. Also, we can do a raid boss after this and try it and check Anquin if it's up because we killed it. Also, guys, if you like the stream, don't forget to follow. Make a follow so we can listen to this nice soundtrack. The point is that if you die, if you fail to kill the train, the mobs will stack here for a few minutes. After that, they will start to run away and go back to their positions. Also, you get respawn. I think if you kill female Spike Staccato near the nurse, you get respawn, but not 10 mobs. I think it's like 5 mobs or 4. I tried to kill them with a Spellsinger with overheats, and it's working, but not a lot of mobs. Yes, as you can see, it's okay, the mob quantity. Let's make a run from here. Also, I think there is a tutorial window here for new players. Let me check. You have item search that you can check for a Dragonic bow, NPC sale, sell store. If someone is selling this weapon, you can see it from here. You can see the shop name. Otherwise, if someone want to buy it, you can see again the shop here. You can find crafters with this weapon. You can find everything. Every information. Okay, here seems everything okay, so I will not run anymore. Maybe let's check the raid boss. Let me go to the raid boss fast. Also, you have tutorial window about the soul crystals, where to level up them. You have the clan status here, if you don't have a clan. You see the clan status, who is the leader, the available clans, clan halls, castles, everything. Yes, on the help board you can go to guide and you see a custom board with everything. I mean, it's very good. So, if you don't know the game, or if you don't remember the game, to Antharas? No. I checked Antharas. It's there, one Antharas. Περίμενε ρε, wait. Τώρα ένα λεπτό. I will check the boss and we go. Almost there, almost there. Someone killed the boss, I think. So it's dead. Ah, no, it's here. Ah, okay. Hello. Τι λες, ρε. Από τον καλύτερο δρόμο πήγα, δεν είχε άλλο. Okay, let's go to Alligator Island. From Hain. Everything seems okay. Mobs wise, I mean the quantity is okay. I think you have a bonus. I mean more mobs here than usual. I don't have Song of Wind now. I don't have Song of Wind, it's warding. Just saying. Okay, let's make a fast run to Anquin. Maybe it's there so we can kill it. Yes. Yes, this server is not built for trains. Only if they will change the mob you know quantity, if they increase the mobs. Από πού πάω, Γιάννη?
Κοντάρχεν.
Α, άντε νομίζω. Οκ, οκ. The Honor G-Run. Let's check outside the foreign. Okay, go outside the foreign. Okay, I'm closing the camera for 5 minutes. Well, yes, I don't see many groups as well. I mean, look this area. Nothing. I don't think the server is interlude at all. I mean, he took the Godless of Distractions files and made interlude out of this. But the monsters and the spawns are like higher chronicles, probably. I mean, look. Look all this space, it's totally empty. Yes, no mobs here, nothing. Let's go from this side. Oof. Okay, let's find this area. I go fast on Queen. Okay, if I go close to the guards, I will get paralyzed. So let's use Shadow. Nope, not Unqueen here. Also, the Orphan is it's a bit different. The other one is here. What? Also, I'm paralyzed, even with Shadow. Okay, let's wait for admin response about the Unqueen spawn. This is the spawn or someone moved it? And why is still here? Many questions. Let's investigate it. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's wait for admin response. Why is Dan Quinn here? Look at this angry face. Guys, press a follow to listen to this nice soundtrack. Bye, Yanni. Thanks. Thanks for being here, Yannis. Bye. The MIPS. Okay, we will go to Orphan after Anquin. In 5 minutes I will open the camera as well. Okay, let's go to Orphan. I'm sure the Orphan is alive. Because it's in the clock now, since we killed it last time. Yep, it's here. Okay, let's come with Titan and try to kill it. To check the response, I mean if it will go inside the nest or do something. Because it's supposed to go inside the nest. Okay, let's sell the crap. The crap. I mean the beta crap. Actually, yes, okay. Okay, so the orphan soon must go inside its nest. Let's see if this works properly. It's okay. Okay, now let's make some tests with the guards, if we can pull them outside, or if we can pull Orphan outside the nest. Okay, so the orphan is again inside, as we can see. Let's see the guard's range. How far we can go with the guards. Okay, as we can see, the guards are going home with me. The guards will follow me to Warren. So the question is, what will happen if I die? The guards will return to the nest or stay here? After Orphan, we will take a short break. Okay, so let's see the guards. Yeah, the guards still there. Okay, let's try to kill Orphan now without the guards. Let's go to the nest. I made the whole circle. Yes, and the orphan is alone. Okay. That's wrong. So we will report it. Let's see what will happen when we hit the orphan. Maybe they will return. Those guards are not even hitting. Do you see that? Nothing. Okay, this definitely needs a fix. Those are the healers, maybe they're not hitting. Okay, as we can see, the guards are not returning, no matter what, so they are just stuck there. And this is not only orphan problem, it's a general problem that must be solved. Okay. Let's make a short break, guys. See you later. I will open the stream later. Thank you for being here.